back to my channel, and as you guys can tell by the title, I am doing another Goodwill haul for you guys today. I found some amazing things at the Goodwill that is local in my area that I had no clue existed. So I'm thankful that this one young lady shared with me that I had a Goodwill minutes away from my house. So today I'm going to show you guys all the exciting things that I got, and I'm going to let you know how much I paid for everything and my grand total at the end. You guys are going to be so shocked when you guys see the things that I bought. Just stay tuned. All right, so I want to share first the big elephant in the room. Yes, you guys see this big, is this called a wingback chair, I believe, that I found at the Goodwill for $20. It does need some love, but that's all right. That's what I'm here for. I love the legs. It has like wood legs with a very nice shell like embellish on it. Very, very pretty. It's like a rosy tan color or a gold tan color in color. I'm not a fan of the color, so this is going to be a project for me. I do plan on painting this piece of furniture with the chalk paint that I'm seeing everybody do. There is some little nicks that I just felt like wasn't a big problem or an issue when purchasing, because like I said, it was only $20, and I do plan on painting this. I was so excited to find this in the store. You guys have no idea how fun this is gonna be to redo or to just refurbish and bring some life to it. It was an amazing deal, and I could not wait to share this with you. 20 bucks, I think I did good. Alright, so now that we got the chair out of the way, I'm gonna show you guys the other things that I found that I'm excited about. So the first things that I'm gonna show you are these nice little cute little glasses. They came in a set of four. They are white with gold, a gold ring around the, you know, just all the way through the cup. It is so, so nice, and I only paid $1.91 for the whole set. I could see drinking shots out of here or sipping a nice drink out of here, something small. I think it's a very sexy glass, and I think, you know, for company or girls' night out or girls' night over for some drinks, I think these are awesome. They are so cute, and for $1.91, I could not just leave them sitting on the shelf. So with that being said, I found another glass, which it wasn't nothing special about this glass, but sometimes I don't like drinking wine out of a wine glass. Sometimes on a regular night throughout the week, I just might want a quick little glass cup to just pour me a little glass of wine. And this says, OMG, I so need a glass of wine or I'm gonna sell my kids. Like, I thought this was a fun little cute glass that I could use, you know, whenever, if I wanted to have a quick drink of wine when I'm alone or if I have company. And it was only 77 cents, so I didn't want to leave it behind because I like what it says. I thought it was just cute and fun, so I grabbed it. And always, you guys, when I purchase anything, which I hardly ever do, if I do and I'm gonna be drinking from these glasswares, I always wash my dishes with a little bit of bleach to just really disinfect whatever germs are left behind. So that's what I'll be doing with these glasses, but I thought they were so cute and had to pick them up. All right, the next thing I got is this cute little thankful and grateful sign. I thought it was just really, really cute. It's wood. It looked like it was handmade. It has like a cord, like a wire cord or a rope cord that just holds the plaque up where you can hang it. And I like the saying thankful and grateful because I am thankful and I am most definitely grateful. And it was only $1.91, and I felt like if I wanted to change the color, I could paint this. And because this is kind of like embedded in the wood, or I don't know if it, embedded is the right word that I'm using, but I can paint over it and this would still show. So for $1.91, I'm winning. Also, you guys, I got this really cute antique box, and it's old. Okay, I could tell that it's old. I love the little shingles that it has here and the little rope details around. I thought it was really, really cute for the shabby chic look that I'm having, that I have here going on in my office room, craft room, whatever you want to call it, or should I say Life with London studio. So I really did think this was an awesome find, you guys, and also I like the fact that I could store stuff in it. Being that I'm picking up new hobbies all the time, I have little trinkets, tapes, and all kinds of little things that I have going on around here. I will be using or needing the extra space to store things in. So I thought this was an awesome find, and it was only $1.21, and I just could not leave this on the shelf as well. Also, I found this really, really, really cute coat hanger or purse hanger or just shelf to hang things on. It looked like it came from Ross and it was originally $19.99, but I got it at the Goodwill for $1.94, and I thought it was really, really cute. The color of the glass balls here, the hooks, I could always paint this a different color, which I do plan on doing. But for the price, I thought this was an amazing find, you guys. I thought it was just so cute and would go beautifully in this room as well. Also, I found another cute little glass jar. Isn't this pretty, you guys? It has a beautiful bow, pink bow. It looks like it's a gift box, but it's a glass bowl or jar that you could also store things in. I figured it would go beautifully in this room. And it seems like every time I go to the Goodwill, I'm always finding great things for my office area. So, hey, I love how pretty it is. It's in really, really great condition. All I'm gonna do is just clean it up and display so that it can just show. It's $2.02 is what I paid for it, and for that price, had to bring it home. All right, you guys, so next, you guys know I've been picking this little print up lately. I saw this shoe. They had about four of these shoes. I only picked up one. I didn't need a whole shoe rack full of them, but I thought this was a really cute shoe that I can display upstairs in on my shelf in the kitchen or in the dining area with the other prints, like jars or the little plates or the little salt and pepper shakers that I have. I felt like this would go perfectly with the other things that I found, and this little shoe here was $3. And it's just really, really cute. It just needs to be cleaned. So I had to pick this up too. Couldn't leave that behind either. Another thing I have is this cute little vintage box. How cute, right? Could you guys see that? So cute. It has like gold handles on each side. And there's like old vintage like pictures on it. It just has a bunch of little stuff. It's like old cologne or vintage cologne bottle labels. That's what it seems like, because some of the stuff say cologne Paris Marseille or for the toilet, or you know, it's just like, it looks like a bunch of labels that come from like cologne or perfume bottles that are like vintage. Okay, and it I love how the ends have these little gold ends on them on all four sides. I thought that was really cute. I love the basic color. It's like that blush pink color that I'm so in love with. And this box was in very good condition, and it was $3.93, I believe. The lady, it didn't have a price on it, so she just kind of told me. And also on the inside, it has the same print. So I thought it was really, really cute also to store things. You guys, I'm starting to get involved with the planning, so I'll be needing stuff for like my washi tapes and just for like my planners and stickers and all of that stuff. So these are great finds to use for things like that. So I thought this was an awesome deal, so I picked that up too. And I have one more thing to show you guys, and that is this cute little heart glass jar, or what would you call this, a glass bowl, and it was only 99 cents, and it's pink. I thought it was really, really cute. I just thought that this could hold something too, like some maybe some like paper clips or, you know, some little small little what do you call these things? Little, because I have a lot of these things here. Little clothespins, like the small ones. Like I can just fill them up with that. I can put tape in it, whatever. Pins, push pins, whatever. I could just put candy if I want. You could use this for anything, basically. And for 99 cents, I thought it was a really, really good deal. I don't know. It's just, I don't know. I thought I could see what it cost before. It looked like it said $9.99. It's three nines on there. So I don't know. But anyways, I paid 99 cents for it. All I gotta do is wash it up, clean it up real good, and sit it up somewhere for display as well. So that is it, you guys. I have showed you guys all of the things that I found this last trip at the Goodwill. Comment down below what you guys think. Tell me what you guys like the most. My favorite thing out of what I found this time was obviously the chair. I mean, that was like the biggest deal here. So of course you guys will be getting a video of me recording how I'm going to paint this chair, because that's going to be a project within itself. Guys, I almost forgot to show you guys one thing. I forgot to show you guys this cute little plaque that I saw. I got it for $1.01. I almost forgot to show you guys this, but it's here. I felt like this was something nice that I could decorate myself and add some character to it the way that I did this one here. This was just a simple wood piece that I made while at the Pinterest conference, and I felt like I could do the same thing here with this, especially now that I have my Cricut. So I had to come back and share with you guys this last little piece here, and also my total on how much I spent for everything. So for everything, you guys, I spent $39.96. And that includes that chair. So thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys always for the feedback. And I hope you guys will continue to like these Goodwill videos. And as always, you guys, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.